Let's rock this suburb.
Auto shit. Vodei ha'ashamayim.
Sorry, 1 second. Sorry. Hello? Yeah. Hold on. It's God. He wants his language back.
That's me, Evan Goldman. I'm about to turn 13 and have my bar mitzvah.
A bar mitzvah is the event that defines you. The Jewish Super Bowl.
Everything was going so well until my parents broke up.
Now I have to have my bar mitzvah in Indiana. I don't even know anyone there.
You haven't been here since you were 5. But if it took a divorce to get you to come back, maybe it's a good thing.
Mom.
What? I look at the bright side.
What is there to do around here?
Not much.
If my party is awful, I'll never live it down. So we'll find the best DJ at the best barroom at the best hotel.
Which is the Best Western.
What?
12 years old, everything that used to be good as gold starts to crumble and crack.
Oh, you're the new kid.
That's who you want to hang out with?
That seemed cool. I want them to come to my party.
Is that what you want? To be cool?
So, Evan Goldman, if there's a party and I tell people not to come, there isn't a party.
Things are going really great for us, huh? What just happened?
Middle school.
What happens if I mess up?
I'm not here to tell you what you should or shouldn't do. You gotta find your own way.